Hi everyone, the topic for today is level 12, which means employee share option, which means if you are working in a big company, Woolworth or Caltex or maybe some bank, they say, okay, we are issuing you shares at a discount, which means that you are getting some benefit if your company is giving you discounted share price, discounted shares from the market. So let us say the value of the share is about $1,000, but the company is charging you, or the company is paying you, you are paying company only $500. So basically you received a benefit of the discount in the share price. So you have received some benefit. Just keep in mind that discount you have to mention in your level 12 of your tax return. That is a taxable thing. How do you calculate, like, what is the tax rate? It depends on your situation, depends on your current income. But the only thing to remember is it is not tax free. It is discounted. You are getting a benefit, and so you have to pay some tax on that. It is not tax free. That is the main thing to remember. So keep in mind, in case you want to pay some tax on that, only then take employee share option. Otherwise, you can say no, or you can take some other form. Okay. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.